And for the last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, I looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon. Relax. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day.
High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that, geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extra sensory...
Click! Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh! So it's gonna be one of those games, huh? Wonder what's in here. I'm not really hungry, but all right. Really didn't think this... bitches. Never mind. Okay.
I love the smell of pancakes in the morning. Ah, smells like victory.
All right.
Bet you thought there'd be some kind of payoff with the empty cupboards. Nope. Shit. Got to add the fabric softener. Spare uniform's gonna be all itchy. I hate an itchy ass. And itchy balls! Ha! Forgot about it! All right, I got it. Now what? Wonder what's in here.
Ooh, yeah.
There we go. Now we're talking.
Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this.
Hunger's a... How?
Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat. You wanna watch me crap, huh? What kind of game do you think this is? Freak.
Ugh, coming in hot!
Coming out hot is more like it. We really should cut back on the Mexican food.
Ay, ay, ay! Muy caliente es no bueno!
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Hope this game doesn't, like, try to do the whole tragedy behind the comedy thing.
Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar. So, how's the ball licking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you.
Hey, player!
So, let's see what's on the old boob tube.
We said boob. Deadpool! Branded as both hero and villain, Deadpool was once a badass mercenary named Wade Wilson. After being recruited into the Weapon X program, Wade was subjected to experiments that gave him awesome regenerative powers and drove him batshit crazy. Today, the Merc with a Mouth travels the globe in search of fortune and chimichangas.
Click.
You think the player knows anything about us?
They did.
Yeah, food coma.
Our speech bubbles don't appear above our head when we sleep, right?
Are you kidding? No!
That would be
We just had this weirdest dream where this person was controlling my every move and...
Let's see what's behind door number one.
Don't make me do this, please.
Oh, baby, you're the only one for me.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
You know why I love the internet? Because it's just like me.
Vulgar, combative, and contradictory?
Overflowing with perversion and stupidity? Yes, and yes. Ooh! How about I show you one of my Deadpool comics? Instead. Holy gunboner!
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry.
Starting to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment. We're coming! We're coming! Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please.
No autographs today, Poopy Pants. You know, at first I wasn't feeling it, but I think I'm getting the hang of this whole let's explore my apartment bit.
Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit. As I suspected, words everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise!
Ah, a sewer. How quaint.
Does anybody remember how to play? I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Ah, sweet! Jump button. Light attacks, check. Heavy attacks,
Got it. I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skill. Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back.
Ooh, press the button when you see icon above the enemy's head.
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please. Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
Boing.
Boing.
Banana.
Wahoo.
Boing.
Boing. Boing. Boing. Boing.
Banana.
Boing.
Wahoo.
Boing.
Boing.
Boing. Boing.
Boing.
Boing. Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy. The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Ta-da!
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges. I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
You idiot! You are on private property! Drop your weapons and surrender, or we will use lethal force!
Hey, man, it's me, Deadpool! Didn't I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security! Get off your duff and respond! I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Aha! We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. His ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate dude.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am! Making sure you... You're gonna want to have a dog to take a look. Nope, can't teleport yet. Sounded like both.
He vanished.
Are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Shooter! Shooter!
Calm down. Shoot the red box.
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir!
Step on over there!
How many bullets are in your head so far? My bullets! Mine! Nasty slide. Should have used the bye-bye.
Target identified.
Suck in gravity. A cutting edge of awesome.
Do you not bleed?
There he is! Oh, shit!
I need theme music. Yeah, something like that. My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo, no, forget.
Suck it, gravity!
this is what I think it is.
Jackpot!
Ooh, scary.
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancier. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it!
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
I'm actually gonna need that back.
Just shoot him! How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chansey, lay off your boys! They are hitting me! It's just that I'm healing. What a sick healing factor. Get used to it.
Come on!
You want mustard with that?
Wow, you are one lucky guy. That would have taken most people's head clean off. Slices for just $9.99.
We're gonna need a bigger everything.
The way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
Movie solutions are being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1. Yes. Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Maybe if I use my cat-like agility. Maybe if I wall jump. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Saying. You think the bounce house is still pumped up? Gangster!
Of course it is.
Keep him out of the newsroom.
Ooh, a TV studio.
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of Super Sexpot Mercenary.
Story at 11.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
To you.
Hey, jerk-off, get me a coffee on your way up, huh? I'll be waiting.
It'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am!
Heads up! They're dropping in from the catwalks.
What the hell is that?
Hey, maybe do it slower next time. I'm sorry. It's aiming for your crotch.
Get him! Kill this guy already! Kill him! He's getting too close!
Cut these guys some slack, Jancy. They're trying their best.
Wow, you know what would come in really handy right now? Crew of stealth plus three. Nerd.
Thank you. big time, Deadpool. You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
You think I'm afraid of a mercenary? I work in television. Oh, shit!
You know, you deserve it. For your crotch. About as good as it gets.
You know what the best part is? You actually think you'll make it.
We go from here.
Only one way to go. Up.
The intruder's on the roof. Send all available units to the rooftop.
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Wow, I can see my house from here.
Get
Holy shit! Someone could get hurt on this thing. Yeah, that felt like a lesson. Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirly bird.
Watch behind you!
Can't teleport yet. It slices and dices it, chicken fried rices! We have momentum, we have momentum, now we should use it!
Bubble horn!
Do a better job killing them. Your ass.
I want him dead. Get Sharkboard off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed!
Metal bird.
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Crap, this sucks. Dying is for noobs. And you. Necessary evildoer.
Dude, these guns we have suck!
That one doesn't suck.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
Die, asshole. Your choice.
You're gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, juicy!
Oh,
fly better than that.
Hey, that gives me an idea. No, wait.
Hell yes! Hey, we're flying! We're flying!
We cannot fly.
Well, it is good to have dreams.
Dreams, yes. Delusions?
No! You know what else is good to have? Skills!
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades.
Uncle, we got an open fire!
The penthouse! I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Senor Chance Blanco.
Well, you can't get me, freak. My panic room is Deadpool.
What's your blood type?
Would it kill you to do a better job killing them?
Meet my personal guard. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shits like you for breakfast!
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, damn it. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said!
I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
I aim because I care.
Target acquired! Closing!
Someone, get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole!
Now I have a big gun. Ho, ho, ho!
Ah, you didn't really want an open casket ceremony anyway. Remember, you have a teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks.
Oh, man, what is this?
Someone, get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole!
Holy shit! That was awesome!
I hate cooldowns!
Out of ammo.
This panic room is impenetrable.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. Remember, you have a teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks. Am I the only one getting a boner right now? Am I? I mean, I know I'm getting the biggest.
Oh, we need a vacation.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak. But you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it. Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
Oh, 20 ounces.
That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Therefore, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
No! No!
as insane as you think.
Yeah, that was fun!
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't! My man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever.
Yeah, that's
you
great,
want.
Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get.
Old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, look at the boner over here.
You said boner.
Oh, would it kill you to do a better job killing them? What the fuck? Love the color palette in here.
Hot, 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 hot.
Now with ninja slice and dice attack.
That's right. Use the quads.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bubula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced.
1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up.
Arclight?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains!
Keep him off.
Oh, yeah, you look like you need to be. What do these guys want with Mr. Moneybags, anyhow? Whatever, they've got our mark. No mark, money.
Your blood type.
Pummel horse! Look at me when I'm talking to you! You only get to do that at least two more times. Ah!
I kick your ass.
Bars on the left? Nice! Careful!
Yoza!
Pommel horse! Catch!
Stay frosty, boys! Target identified!
Equalizer. Hey, maybe do it slower next time.
There he is.
Just don't know when to quit.
He's up above us.
He won't stop.
You're a marauder. Make a stand.
How many bullets are in your head so far? These guys sure can take a pounding. Chicken fried rice? I hate pull downs!
Stop! You're a marauder! Make us
handle this!
Are you a bear? No? Then don't worry about it. You'll be fine. You are so uninvited to my birthday party.
If you don't get me to Mr. Sinister, it's not.
Man up, pussy.
Crazy guy.
But it's killing you to do a better job killing them.
Snick!
good, babe. You've been working out? Your pecs. I mean your breasts. Your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list if you...
Kill this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your D-list pecs later. Eat what I got!
Get in there, you idiot!
Hey, stay sharp! We got company!
Think you're clever? Think you're cool? You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Oh, now that's
Stop
impressive.
Talking, you puppet!
I dare you to try that again.
You don't have a chance, Deadpool. Ooh, a gun.
Come on, charge!
Does Tube have an end?
Got that bitter death taste in my mouth.
Are we gonna end up in China? Power!
This is the part where I kick your ass.
Slices
Taki gravity!
It's not me. It's you. Stupid teleport recharge.
Try.
I'll show you true power!
Now with Ninja Slice and Ice Attack!
Does this tube have an end?
They could kill you to do a better
thing. Is that strong for you? Take this!
China?
Snip it!
Can't teleport yet!
You'll never stop us!
Ouch. Dipshit.
You're never gonna get Chance White!
This is the part where I kick you!
Think back!
I can't teleport yet! Try again!
Does this tube have an end?
No bulletity, no shooting.
Boy, I don't fight!
Now with Ninja Slice and Ice Attack! Can't teleport yet!
No! Are we gonna end up in China?
Smash!
Nope, can't teleport yet!
No!
You...
I hate bleeding. I can't die right now! I have an appointment! It slices and dices and chicken fried rices! Here's my backside! Do a better job killing them.
You don't have a chance, then. Power!
Hey, what's your blood type?
Come on, baby, we can still work this out.
You just... disgust me!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure.
Oh, come on!
No, please, take your time.
You're almost there.
Hello? Something, please. Let's not do that again, okay? Hey, hey, hey. No more sewers, High Moon. Come on, guys! Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys? Ooh, Vertigo.
I'm gonna get dizzy!
Clearly a video game. A powered down switch. Oh, what shall I do? My, oh my, there must be a way to turn this on!
Maybe two switches somewhere close by?
Just need to clear my head.
I don't feel so good.
There's one!
Kill the whole piece.
Going to vomit.
Forget about it!
Boozy.
I hate waiting. Recharge faster! It slices and dices and chicken fried rices.
God, you guys are ugly.
Oh, my tummy hurts!
Woozy.
Snicket like this!
Yeah, I don't feel so good.
Vertigo! You got time for a hot takeout sesh? Hey, come back, guys. We only want to kill you a little bit.
So?
No, but we're doing it anyway. Nope, no more bullets. Oh, joy! Bullets!
Better job of killing them.
Holy shit, can this thing move any slower?
Come on, let's talk about this.
Really? You think one guy is gonna stop me?
Pommel horse!
This is just fun!
Now these should come in handy. Now with ninja slice and dice attack!
Vertigo, not now! Got a headache, man! You officially have the lamest power! I've got you right where I want you!
Helping my stomach.
What the? Oh,
yeah. Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
Shit, there goes our contract, Mike.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Yeah. Time to have a little chat with Sinister. Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I could. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell? Why is this happening?
Come, Blockbuster. Genosha awaits.
Psylocke? Domino.
Boner? Engaged?
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance
White's Hard to
Settler.
Believe we used to date her.
Why'd he dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from...
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there! Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird!
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around! Yippee!
Just kill all the X-Men!
LOL!
Deadpool, look out!
Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the...
Wolverine! My healing factor came from his DNA. So we're like twins, except he's short and furry, and he smells funny. He loves it when people ask him if they can fly the Blackbird. He's got these awesome adamantium claws that cut through anything, including my body when I piss him off.
Chumps could handle.
Oh, are they dead?
Let's gently poke the furry one and find out.
Oh, Wolvie, time to wake up.
Rise and shine, Stubby.
I guess he's not waking up.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys.
It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind.
Wow, is that a sentinel?
Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island, populated with powerful mutants.
Here comes Sinister's lackeys. Guess they saw our Blackbird's, landing?
Wasn't exactly so.
I'm rubber and you're glue. Don't forget. What the hell was that? Seriously, what is that shaking?
It's getting closer!
Bullets!
How convenient.
Hot goes the weirdo! Zoom in on Tubbo up there. Stop dropping my camera, player. Thing was expensive. Now get up.
I don't know. That's...
Holy shit, that guy is big.
Dude, is your primary means of transportation belly flops? That can't be efficient. Take a metric ton of punishment.
Hey, player, did you buy anything that might hit harder?
Time to get tough, tons of fun. Oh, that sounded like foam. What, no more bullets? Bar where I kick your ass. Pummel horse. It slices, it dices, it chicken fried rices.
It's everywhere.
Anyway,
the island of Genosha.
I'm pretty sure it's some kind of timeshare for mutants.
Or the site of one of the worst mutant massacres in history.
Yeah, no. I'm sticking with timeshare. Look, more people that want us dead.
Ooh, and games? That means we're headed in the right direction.
My bullets!